Well, here we are again out there making another great day.
Hi, everybody.
We got Gigi with me. And last time we had pyramids, they were glass.
Yes.
And she was kind of an imagination. And
yeah,
this
is
no imagination. We're in Mexico here at Epcot.
Yes, Viva Mexico.
Always loved this pavilion.
I did too.
One of the original pavilions. We're going to go inside and check out the indoor market.
Yes, I can't wait. I hear they got cocoa.
I remember the first time I came here in 83, in July of 83. I didn't know you could go inside.
He just walked right by.
Well, the market hadn't even been open a year.
He just
it hadn't right been by. Open a year yet.
Yeah.
So, yeah, let's go check out, see what we can find.
Okay. Guys, I hear they got skeletons and I love them. So
coming at you right now.
It's
coming at you right now. Me and Gigi are right outside the big pyramid here in Mexico.
Right here,
Gigi,
I'm just kind of looking.
These almost look like these might be handmade.
Yes.
Possibly handmade tile. The architecture on the outside here is very cool. And Gigi says she wants to go inside, but we keep standing here looking at this. Let's go in.
It's got a lot of innuendos in this art.
It does. It's got a lot
I
of cool
walk
stuff.
Away before I get in trouble.
And remember, no climbing. The sign is back. Sometimes it's here and sometimes it's gone, but people
just can't read.
They like to scale. They like to scale the steps up here. Don't do that.
Reaching the mountain.
Don't want to do that.
Oh, it is paper mache. Oh my God, I wonder how many paper it took to make it. Wait, I got stuck.
Paper mache?
Yeah, it is. Touch it.
Well, I'm glad the alarm didn't go off.
Oh.
Gigi likes to touch some things.
I love to touch. Oh, it has a booty cat in its all. Oh, it is paper mache too.
It's all paper mache. It's the everlasting love, the bridal couple, it says.
It's gorgeous. I love it. Touch its paper.
I
don't want to be the only one getting arrested. Somebody, please touch it.
We got a whole wall of
yes.
skulls.
Yes. They come to my house. I have skulls everywhere.
It's
too.
Almost
I love
like
skeletons.
It's almost like Skull Kingdom.
Yes, it sure is. Yes, it is. I love skulls. When I had my stroke and I actually went home, I lost my memory. And I thought I actually was living inside a cemetery. That's how many skulls are in my house. I love it.
Gigi is in absolute awe here of all these different skulls.
I'm freaking out. I love it. Oh my God. Skulls, 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 skulls. I love it. I want a wall like that in my house. Wait till I go home and talk to my husband. Maybe he'll do it for me. I don't know. Be like, baby, please. So we're inside the Mexico Pavilion at Epcot, Florida, Walt Disney World. And a lot of people don't even know. You can come in here, get air conditioned, look around and shop as if you were in Mexico. But the bonus, which is the best bonus, is La Cava de Tequila. In there is a small bar. They have the best margaritas in this side of the, what is this place again?
Mexico.
Mexico.
That's kind of a hidden little...
A hidden gem.
It's a hidden gem.
La Cava del Tequila, baby. You need to come and have one with me. Okay? I'm telling you. Come. It's really cute. Small, cozy. It's still really loud because you got a lot of people in here. But they really do have the best tequilas here. So if you want to come and have a good time, take a shot of tequila, baby. You know how it works. Trust me.
And one of the things, you can also order things on the menu in here, too.
Yes.
We are headed to the Grand Fiesta Tour.
This is the awesome restaurant, St. Angel Inn. It's Mexican food. It's very pretty. As you can see, it's all candle. It's kind of romantic, too, for a date night, baby. Okay?
We are on the Grand Fiesta Tour, me and Gigi.
I love it. It's so relaxing. What a boat.
No, they have
passed. Keep your hands in. I always want to touch the water, but I gotta remember I gotta keep my hands in.
That's
gonna come in
question. So pretty. Thank you.
There's so much merchandise inside of Mexico.
I'm in heaven.
There's so much merchandise inside here.
There is, and I'm in heaven. I love the little skeleton dolls. They're so cute. There's different kinds to choose from. It's like my eyes are going everywhere, and it's like I don't know which one I want, but I know that I'm in. Oh my God, they got the little houses. Isn't that cute? And the little skeletons. Oh my God, where's Jack? I found a skeleton that they created after me. Check it out. Boom. My butt, her butt.
See,
it's the same butt.
Look at this big skull here. Look at
this one. Is it paper? No, that's not paper. That's cement. I mean, ceramic cement. Good exercise for the hand. Stop. Maraca, I can play these suckers. My country has maracas, okay? We have them, not Mexican maracas, but we got the Puerto Rican maracas. And then they need the huicharo. They don't got no huicharos in this place. But we got the maracas.
Gigi's found something that she's going to injure herself with. Maybe.
I got this, okay?
She did it.
I did it, but then I bounced it back.
You know.
This is dangerous for me.
One thing about items like this, you know, no matter how hard and difficult it is, us Americans, we want to learn that sucker.
Yes, we do. It's hard to do.
They have some cocoa merchandise, Gigi.
Yeah, this is really cute, this one. It's cute.
That's got a big tongue. That's kind of a...
That's a plush.
That's a plush. It's very soft. It's very soft. As you can see right back here behind us is Donald Duck here in Mexico. And we've had a great time here in Mexico. And one of the things you can see in Mexico is Donald Duck and Daisy Duck.
Yes.
Daisy Duck is on the other side of Mexico and Donald is on one side.
Yes.
But one thing that we did show today was the tequila bar inside of Mexico.
Yes.
A lot of people, they used to be outside and it's kind of hidden now. But one thing about the lounges here at Walt Disney World, Gigi, and you didn't know this.
Nope.
That the restaurants have lounges and if you can't get a table reservation at one of their restaurants, you can walk into one of their lounges, get a table rather quickly, and order anything on the menu. which is pretty darn cool.
Yes.
And we went back. We was going to get a snack, but they had lined back up.
Yes, they did.
And we rode the little boat ride, which was always fun. And the characters at the end, the three caballeros, was original animated characters that was in an original attraction at Magic Kingdom when it first opened in 1971. I think it was called the Mickey Mouse Review. And they took that out, put Mickey's PhilharMagic in, moved those characters, I guess, to Disneyland, and then they brought them back here and put them at the end of the Mexico Pavilion. And we're still waiting to find out whether they're going to retheme this to Coco.
Yes, love the movie.
A lot of stuff going on over here. I can't keep up with it. We don't even attempt to try anymore.
We just enjoy
We just enjoy the day and have fun together.
Yes, we do.
And, it's fun to just hang out sometimes. And we're going to try to go to some other places besides theme parks.
Yes.
Yes. I don't let Gigi do a lot of talking. She's still learning Hooked on Phonics. So appreciate the subscribers. Keep hitting the subscribe button. And we're going to keep going out there, finding some places, and just have a fun day together. Because you never know what tomorrow might bring.
That's right.
And keep going out there, making it a great day, because
you deserve it, baby.
Donald's on one end of Mexico, and Daisy's on the other end.
At Epcot.
At Epcot. So if you want to see Daisy, meet Daisy Duck, you're going to, and I just love trash cans that go rolling by while we're shooting the video. Okay.
Take two. Take three.
Okay. ZG, quit laughing.
Okay. Okay. Take three.
You ready?
I'm ready.